I mean, he was in bounds. It's a legal play, but they did not like it there on the Cowboys bench. Zeke pushes him. Collins comes over and blasts him. Teams are going to protect their quarterback. Teams do not like to see their franchise quarterback be knocked out of bounds. Granted, it was a legal hit. But saw some fight there from Dallas.
Mm-hmm.